Happening today, the Charleston County Public Library will honor the memory of Cynthia Graham Hurd. She was a 31-year veteran of the Charleston County Public Library system and was killed in the Mother Emanuel shooting back in 2015. Today, the library will officially announce the launch of a new book club in her memory. Participants in grades 6 through 12 will highlight literary work that focuses on social justice. The book club will run from September of this year to September of next year.